Organizations who are trying to get into Lebanon to try to help the thousands of people who are now without food, water, or medicine. And of course, we get so many phone calls from you folks out there who want to do something to help. So we want to share with you a few internet addresses of organizations for your consideration. Just remember the .org ending of their internet web addresses. Coming up, an American mother and her three daughters caught in the crossfire. You will not believe what they had to do with.